Jeff would get out there and mix it up with Earnhardt in practice, and I used to tell him, don't mess with him. You know, that's like poking a stick at a rattlesnake. You're gonna get bit.
So pretty much most of the time, when we roll off pit road for practice, just let Dale go. And then this one weekend, we were at Michigan, had an amazing car, such a fast car. And Ray said to me, stay away from Dale. And I remember vividly him saying that. I'm like, no problem. Dale goes by, I let him get out there good ways, and I take off. And I don't know if he was slowing down for me or what, but I was running some really good laps and I started catching him. And I'm like, I'm catching him so fast that I'm not gonna have any problem passing him. I'm just gonna blow right by him. So I get underneath him, going down the back straightaway. Now he's drag racing me. I'm like, great, no problem. My car is so good, I'm just gonna dive into this corner and I'll clear him. I drove down in there, so did he. He drove in there as hard as he possibly could on my door and boom, sucked me around, boom, I back in the wall. Hard hit too, it was a really hard hit because we were hauling ass. Those were the most frustrating times that I had with Dale. Moments like that at the track were ones that just pissed me off, and Dale was probably grinning ear to ear.